happen? Again, let's discuss the numerical based on the concept of path of contact, arc of contact and contact ratio. So here we have the statement, each of two gears in mesh has 48 teeth. So let me write down the given data simultaneously. So number of teeth for each gear is given, that is small t is equal to capital T is equal to 48. A module of 8 mm, small m is also given, that is 8 mm. The teeth are of 20 degree involute tooth profile. It means pressure angle is equal to 20 degree. The arc of contact is 2.5 times circular pitch. So, arc of contact is equal to 2.25 times of circular pitch. C. Okay, and they ask determine the addendum. So A is equal to question mark. Now to calculate addendum, that is radial distance from circular pitch to the top of the gear. So to calculate this radial distance, we can use this, that is radius of addendum circle minus of radius of pitch circle. So when we do this calculation, RA minus of R will get the addendum A. So here we have the number of teeth, and by using of that number of teeth we can able to calculate P circle radius for both gears, because both gear has same number of teeth. So small r is equal to capital R is equal to m t by 2. So m module is 8, number of teeth is 48 divided by 2. See, so it become, let me use only one symbol now, that is capital R. It is equal to 192 mm. But we don't know RA, that is radius of addendum circle. And to calculate that RA, we are going to use the formula of length of path of contact. But before that, we must know about the length of path of contact. So for that only, here is the statement, arc of contact is equal to 2.25 times PC. So we can able to calculate arc of contact. It is equal to 2.25, PC is pi m, so it is 2.25 times of pi m is 8, so it become 56.55 mm. Now we know that length of path of contact is equal to arc of contact into cos of phi. So here we have the arc of contact 56.55 and cos of phi, phi is given 20 degree. So it becomes 53.14 mm. Now let's use the formula, that is length of contact is equal to under root of, so the formula is r square minus of r square cos square phi minus of r sine of phi plus small r square small r square cos square phi minus of small r sine of phi. But both small r and capital R are the same, because number of teeth for both gear is same. So we'll directly multiply by 2 into bracket under root of r square minus of r square cos square phi minus of r sine of phi. So we know that path of contact is equal to 53.14, 2 into bracket r square, this is the unknown, r square is 192 bracket square cos square 20 degree minus of 192 into sine of 20 degree bracket close. So we'll get this answer of RA is equal to 202.6 mm. After doing this calculation, we'll get RA is equal to 202.6 mm. So now we know the RA and we already know the R. So addendum is equal to RA minus of R, it is equal to 202.6 minus of 192, that is 10.6 mm. This is one of the simplest question based on concept of path of contact and arc of contact. I hope you get the concept. Thank you.